Tell us a little about yourself.
I decided when I won a talent contest that maybe I'd give it a go in Hollywood.
The Virgin Marla
has emerged.
Some guys never stop looking to hide the salami.
What?
Do the deed, dip the wick.
Butter the muffin.
I get it.
Hi, I'm Frank.
Hi. 2 weeks in Los Angeles, you're working for Howard Hughes.
No harm having high hopes, ma'am.
$400 a week on top of this.
From all I've read about Howard Hughes, I hope he doesn't expect to meet you in some hotel room.
Mr. Hughes, I'd like to thank you for my acting classes, thank you for my ballet classes, and thank you for the chance to become a star.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said you wanted the girl with the two M's.
Yes, Marilyn Monroe.
That's Marla Mabry. She's a Baptist nun.
Amen.
You do know why Baptists think sex is bad, don't you? Because it might lead to dancing.
Maybe I'm not the right girl for this. I'm a square. A movie actress should have big bosoms and be sexy. I mean, in this town, aren't those the rules?
You're an exception. The rules don't apply to you.
One day I told my friend I was terribly blue. Was it far too late to do?
My fiance believes that once you've been intimate in the eyes of God, you're committed to that person for the rest of your life.
Then he answered.
So she believes that you're already married.
If anybody working for me wants to strike up a relationship with one of our contract actresses, I have to fire him.
What are you doing?
You've got a driver's license, don't you? Let's go.
Have you heard from people that I'm crazy?
You are not like other people. You're an exception.
Something we didn't plan on has happened.
Did somebody give that to you? Who gave that to you?
You are a gifted young woman with a wonderful future. Nobody's getting any younger.
When you told me the rules don't apply to me,
you know, they don't apply to you either.